can you come into my face again? Fuck. Can you come here again? Can you come into my face again? Fuck. Can you come here again?
Shoots legs. Oh shit.
Hello?
Shoots legs. Oh shit.
I don't understand this bug. I don't know how to fix it. Thank you, Murder Crumpet, for the raid. I don't understand this bug.
Can you come into my face again? Fuck. Can you come here again? How is that not sex worthy? Like, I caught you a Flareon.
I want to go back to NVIDIA broadcast, so my mic's not going to be all shitty. What do I do? Yo guys, how's my mic?
Can you come into my face again? Fuck.
It works? Okay, let me now try to put it on stream and hope that it works. Hold on guys, that's my ear, fuck you. Hopefully not. Hello? Chat? Can you hear me? Does it work? I'm very quiet.
Can you come into my
face? It's good? I don't know why that's a thing that happens. Guys, look who's back! Look who's back! My duo is back! Epic!
That's one way to
do it. I missed you, man. I missed you a lot.
What up, dog?
I'm glad you're back.
Dude, you never know, dude. You know,
what's the name of the last song? It was, fuck. It was, Beneath the Blackening Sky by Darkest Hour. It's a good song.
I don't know how that works.
Sure, yeah.
Which mute was this again? This is my League of Legends mute. This is, my kitten. Glad you're still using the best avatar. Hell yeah, dude. How are you guys, chat? You guys ready to rock and roll?
You still worth $4, dog? I could use a hole.
No. Oh, okay, should I just end? I don't know. Fuck, why did I even go live? Elden Ring tonight, King? I don't know, either Elden Ring or League. I miss League. We gotta hit Diamond. Get broadcast unbanned? I don't even know what he did. What did that stupid fuck do? Every time I tune into a stream, it's a bunch of desktop, like, little fucking dragon fucks standing around jerking off. Like, I don't know what he gets banned for.
Good. See, good. We're good.
He jerked off? Well, you shouldn't do that.
Who Perfect.
That's why you jerk off before stream.
Business deal, honestly. Like, that's pretty easy.
How you feeling? You feeling sick? Coughing? Yeah, me too. I'm coughing. Yeah, you know I'm in the coffin. Because I'm dying.
I can see it happen. I know.
Yo, Lisa, who hurt you? Who fucking hurt you? You know who? Jeez, I like it. That's cool. It's cool style. Everyone got that COVID? I don't have COVID. Hey, Rob, make this interesting for me. First time tuning into a live. What? My presence alone should be interesting for you. Look at me. You're in the presence of a entertainment god. The funniest guy in VR chat. I'm a funny ass guy, Game of Thrones. All right?
What's that? I'm new here. That's when like you try to match with the bat, you know.
Have you guys been watching the Dragon Show?
You try to match with the first person.
The fucking Game of Thrones Dragon Show?
Who's the worst
in no?
The lobby, right?
Bro, it's fucking sick. There's a giant dragon fights. And like the dragons like bite each other's necks and like kill each other and shit. It's fucking crazy. Two dragons died in the last episode. Oops, spoiler. That was a joke. Spoilers? You cried at the end? That was a joke. Did they eat the dragon Usi though? But sometimes dragons do die in the show. There is another Game of Thrones spinoff coming. You're literally watching it right now. Yeah, well, be careful. All the dragons die.
Hello.
That's a joke.
Ooh, nice corset.
Do dragons fuck cars in the show? They want to, but cars don't exist yet. But once they do, you bet your ass those dragons are going to be fucking them. Why am I bloody?
So you gotta be ready.
Don't ask me. You don't want to know. Don't ask me any fucking questions.
The hair change? The hair? Well, the hair is the fit. I like that.
I'm on a new arc, okay?
What's a good way to be your friend?
Just show me your boobs.
The white goes hard.
Kate, since you've been gone, I've changed. I'm a different man now. I don't know if you'll be able to handle me anymore. You don't know the things I've done. Look at my eyes. They tell a story.
What's the price now, you think? Probably like...
Wait, this song goes kind of hard. I can't fucking hear because my ears are still blocked. Oh, guys! I have news! I have a lot of news! Actually, a lot of news. My fursuit came in the mail today. It's actually pretty high quality, I'm not gonna lie. Do you guys want to see that? I'll put it on one of these days. I'll probably do it tomorrow or the day after. But do you guys want to see the head for it? I'll show you guys, hold on. I'll show you guys, I'll be right back. It's really cringe.
Dude, new mute. She comes to game night all the time, dude. Surely. Oops. Lexi, what about where's your talker, Lexi?
I'm good.
Jimmy. Jimbo.
All right, yeah, dude. Oh my god, it's so fucking cringe, dude. You guys ready for this shit? Hold on.
He's probably got like 120 heart
rate. Oh right fuck! I can't. It's so big. I can't even fucking move. It's like. It's massive. Alright, hold on. The name of the song is Cyberhex by Motionless and White. Alright, you guys ready for this?
Yo, Lazy.
Look at this fucking... I'm gonna put it on. Hold on.
Oh, England is here!
It fits! It fucking fits! The mouth moves too.
Which one? Me?
Dude, so I have a full furry suit. I'll just have to put it on next stream. Let me see if I can wear my head. Dude, I can't fucking breathe, dude. Okay. Holy shit. Hold on. How the fuck do people see in these fucking things, dude? Hold on a second. Holy shit. I can't fucking... Where's the fucking webcam? I can't find it. Okay, there we go. Alright, hold on. Alright, here we go.
Dude, my spine is complete. It looks it's so good, dude. It's actually so cracked.
Okay, you know what? That was I've never seen really anyone good. Do it that way.
The true furry king now. If you're a furry disciple of mine, please give some subs. I can't fucking breathe. Holy shit. Ugh. Dude. Holy fuck. I can't breathe in that. Oh my god.
You think so? I think your mom's gonna be.
I can't fucking breathe in this thing. I'll be plus one. I can't fucking breathe in this thing. Oh my god. Fuck. It's actually pretty. It's pretty good quality. Oh my god. Fuck.
Does she have any like family members that can talk sense to her? Like,
hey, psych right now. It was a sub goal, Zizix. It's all about the money. It's all about the bum bum ba da dum bum. Yeah. You know the rules. Do anything for money. You know what I mean?
How is that not sex worthy? Like, I caught you a flare.
What are the like scammers promising her? Like more money or some shit that she doesn't need?
Are you subs as an excuse? That's true, dude. I can't believe Sketch almost got canceled for being gay, and then all the homeboys came in and saved him. That's fucking insane, dude. You could be better, Twitter. Oh, by the way, guys, I started a I'm ranking all avatars Twitter post. I don't think he's gay. I don't know. I was just reading Twitter and people were saying like, oh, this dude sucked dick. I don't want to support this guy anymore. Is he not even sucking dick? He's bi? Well, yeah, that's what they don't like. They just don't want him sucking dick. Unless it's theirs. He was sucking? Homophobia is real and alive? No, for real? The only fucking people that are homophobic are people that are insecure because they're gay themselves and they don't want to admit it. It's true. It's 100% true. Anyone who fucking hates gay people wants to suck a cock and are like self-denying it, dude. On God, 100%. Always. Always. They can't fucking accept it. Is that you, Shokers? You look different. On God, every fucking time. Guys, how are you guys? It's good to see you all back here, by the way. You guys, mutes, you guys all look really cute today. Alright, I hope you guys are ready for game night. I'm gonna put you guys on different teams. So I'm bi. I don't like dick. I wish I did. That'd be epic. If I like dick, you know me. I'd be fucking... fucking shooting them down like fucking like hot dogs. My fucking limits would be insurmountable. What about femboys? I mean, I'll take a blowy. I just don't want to see their cocks. World can't handle it.
I'm looking for a new hole. I don't know if you heard.
Okay. My best friend's dad used to beat his ass and call him a pussy. He was gay. Turns out his dad came out of the closet at 63. No, it's 100% on God. Anyone that hates gay people is secretly gay and is like in denial. And they're like, oh, I hate that. I hate them damn gays. I can't because they are so like obsessed with the idea and they don't want to admit that they're gay. So they're like, they just come off as like big gay haters. It's true. It's 100% true. If you're not gay, explain this. That emote isn't even working. Earlier, dude. Oh my god, it's so funny that Sephia showed up today. Earlier, I was on J-Rose's stream, and J-Rose was talking about how his mutes never show up. So I made an illustration of J-Rose hanging out with his friends. Hold on, I'm gonna show you guys it. It's really fucking good. I made this illustration myself, actually. Hold on a second. This is a top-tier illustration. Here we go, hold on. Yeah, I made art. This is the picture. Yeah. So, I was telling this motherfucker hasn't seen his mutes in like 10 years. And I'm like, so why not just get new mutes? Like, what's the point of having a mute if they don't show up? Nah, man, I can't break things off with them. Bro, imagine Benny the Bull doesn't show up to like 50 fucking Chicago Bulls games in a row. You're going to find a new fucking mascot. What's the point of having a mascot if he doesn't fucking show up, dude? And now, and Sefia was there. And now Sefia all of a sudden is showing up again, huh? Sefia is all of a sudden is showing up again.
That's true. Thanks, dog.
But yeah, I've been trying to save these boys' streams. Oh yeah, this song fucks. Alright, are you guys ready for game night? Place them, you owe them nothing.
Wait, Rob, talking about saving things and before your game night.
Yeah.
I do have someone that apparently wants to show something off to you, but they only will show it for 10 subs. Hi.
Who is it? Who is it? Hi. Tell me who the fuck it is.
It's Luminara, and
oh, Lumi's so cute. Say,
but this outfit's divine.
Lumi, where you at? Oh, they're invisible.
She's invisible.
Yeah, 10 subs. Lumi shows off new thing. You guys love that cute mute, dude. They're so fucking cute. You know it's going to be adorable. Hey, 10 subs? What's that? That's nothing. You know, you guys can help me get back up to 5K. At 5K, we'll throw a pizza party. We'll throw a fucking pizza party, guys. It'll be sick. Oh, speaking of pizza, next Friday, chat, all right? Play some Slaughter to Prevail. Gift a fiver, and I will, bitch. Okay, next Friday, guys, I have a very big day. I'm going to Chance's gaming event. I have to play some game with, like, the soccer game with the alligator that does the front flips. I don't know what it's called.
Yes,
thank you, Geek Jacob, for the fiver.
Is that good?
Really appreciate it. And after that, I'm going to Pizza Friday with Seer. So I'm going to have a full networking day with streamers on next Friday. Not this Friday, but next Friday.
Oh, fuck, dude.
Yeah.
What about it'll be like Thanos?
Seer collab? Sub goal to go to the event in a fursuit? Yeah, sure. If we hit 5K subs by then, I'll fucking wear the fursuit at Sears house. I will literally put it on. How many subs? I'm at 4,059. So I need your help, chat. Pearl Board, thank you for the fiver. Honestly, dude? Bunch of homeboys drop 100 bombs, we're there in no time, honestly. 10 people drop 100 bomb. I fucking wear a fursuit, think about it. It's nothing, really. Boldo, thank you for the fiver. One for those, this is such a good song. Who never knew you. 50 bomb from Wraith, alright, show the avatar. Show the avatar, that's huge, 50 bomb is huge.
Lumi, show the
Why do you guys want me to make an ass of myself
We've
so bad, chat? Why? Why the fuck you guys want me to make an ass of myself so bad? Thank you for the fiber, Celeste, Spice Racket, thank you for the fiber, Gray Fox, thank you for the fiber, huge! The fucking hype is unreal, dude! Content? I'll even, dude, if we hit 5k subs today, I'll wear it to Chance's house too. I'll do the tournament with my fursuit on.
Yes, ma'am.
No way. I'll fuck it. You think I won't?
Rob, yeah, 100% will.
Alright, I'm looking. I just see a bunch of fucking mutes. Whoa, holy. Damn, dude. You're kind of on a fucking sexo arc, aren't you, Lumi? Holy. Lumi, you've been killing it. Oh my god. You could do, like, dancing with that and, like, fucking do the things where you, like, move them in front of you and shit and all that. Lumi, you look sick. Now you just have to show up very often and your stocks will be through the roof. I love Lumi, personally. The fans are awesome. I'm a bit of a fan myself. We gotta do game night soon. But Lumi, you look sick. I like it. These avatars are getting better every time I watch. Yeah, dude. Biblically accurate angel. XDD. I can feel myself crashing looking at her. Winged, I hate it when you do that. You're actually the most, like, anti-hype person ever. Winged always, in the most hype moment, just says the most, like, anti-hype thing to just fucking... Dude. We meet a new mute, and, like, you know, everyone simps for the mute. Wingflow will be the one that comes in and is like, yeah, I can see the mouth breathing. Like, new avatar comes out. Yeah, I can't wait to crash when I see that avatar. Dude, why do you do this? You use the feels wally mode. I know. That shit was hilarious. The veil is cute. Yeah, I like veils. I'm not gonna say it. You're a wholesome mute. I'm gonna mute my mic. I have a fetish for veils. I think they're super hot. Alright, I said it, but you didn't hear it. Who cares if they're mouth breathing? Dude, I'm a mouth breather. Look at me. And look how I turned out, chat. Look. Look at me. Hold on. My first thought was like spider web. Dwarfish. Yes. Turn off my webcam. Gay? Not gay. Okay. And don't assume my gayality. What's the word? Don't assume it. All right. I gotta go set up game night, guys. We've been here for fucking 25 minutes. These mutes are getting bored. Are you guys bored? Are you bored? Oh, are you bored?
25 minutes, probably like another 10.
Dude, we at DJ night. A took your spot while you were gone. Laid down on my left.
What, you want a pussy spider?
You too, nice. High top.
Alright, let's cute. Alright, anyway, guys, are you guys bored? You guys ready to go do game night? You guys bored back here? You wanna go fucking do game night? Yeah, let me get some hype, motherfuckers. Aura check. We need more subs. I mean, in that second, we got 1/10 of the way there. So if you guys just do that 9 more times, I have to wear a fursuit. Ugh. How do you feel without your talker? Is life a black abyss? Good. Here, I've been thinking about map suggestions. I have a lot. Rabbi, sorry I didn't give bits for no reason. I told you, 5 subs. You can't just fucking give me 100 bits and say, play my song, bitch. 5 subs is my price for a song suggestion. 100 bits is 1/25th of that. 25 more times what you did, and then you've got the price. This ain't a fucking thrift store, dog. You didn't tell your wolf pack to roll out? Oh, fuck, guys, come back to the back. Come back to the back.
Dude, why are you wearing this avid? You know you're nervous.
You are so pretty, Lumi. God damn. All right. Guys, are you guys ready for this? Wolfpack, roll out! Ooh! Alright, I did it. Is that good?
You almost can't even tell.
What the fuck is that emote? What the fuck is that emote?
My bad.
How do you guys do that so fast?
Yes.
This is the new me, guys.
Lumi, oh my god, you look scary.
I look skinny. Pretty hot. I look pretty skinny in that gif.
No.
It's
because you are skinny. What the fuck? That makes me
very sad. Bro, look at that gif.
I lost them.
I bet it was epic.
Alright, guys. It's time for game night, alright? Silence. Respect my authority. Do not speak over me, please. Thank you. I appreciate it. Alright, now. Good. Good job. Now I'm going to put you guys on teams, all right? Okay. Also, I've added some new mutes as a result of hanging out with the morning crews, okay? If you're a new mute I added in the last, I don't know, fucking 3 days, please come on stage right now. All right?
Do I kill
you? Okay, these are the morning streamer mutes, guys. All right? This is Squirt's mute, and Agelass is all the is the mute that ever you might remember them from the art show. Sephia, I don't give a fuck, okay? You're only here because I called you out earlier. That's the only fucking reason you're up here, okay? And you know it, all right? Be a better mute to your talker.
They can be new if they want, dude.
Damn.
I show up? Yeah, you fucking show up. I know where you're showing up. All right, so Agelass has participated in many art showcases. Very, very cute. All the morning boys are trying to bag this mute. All right. I asked them for much art. They are gonna give me some art, so that'll be sick. And they're also a booth baddie. So we finally got a booth baddie in the lobby. We don't have booth a lot of baddie, booth baddies,
let's go,
you know.
Let's
so booth bad. We are now an inclusive group. We now have booth baddies in the lobby. All right. So Loli, you guys heard from yesterday. Okay. All right. Thank you for the fiver. You finally learned to give me a fiver. I'll play a song. All right. Hold on a second. All right. Here, I'll play this one. All right. Here we go. But yeah, we met Loli the other day. Very cute. Mute. All right. They're still in the shy phase. Okay. Wingflow calls them a mouth breather, so we relate on that level. All right. And they're also sideways very often. That's true. It's Kyra, actually. You should learn how to pronounce the mute's names. Kyra, come up here. All right. Green Beans is Squirt and Juice's mute. I don't know anything about them, other than they're friends with Kate and 8, so they have to be decent. They also had sex with Vincent, apparently.
Oh, okay, that sucks our way down for me then.
Yeah,
shit.
I'm sorry, you took the wrong route.
I'm never gonna bring it up.
You're gonna have to work your stocks up, all right? You're super behind.
But you're the lobby now, huge.
Yeah, to an extent. All right. Kyra, I actually don't know much about. I met them at DJ night. We had a lot of common interests, and then I saw them in other lobbies, and I was like, fuck it. I'll add them to friends. All right. But they seem very nice. Give me one fun fact about you. This song goes hard. I'm the best Vox player. Vex, that fucking little cunt character in League. In all of NA, what's your actual rank? Here comes the, like, Silver 2 or some shit. Next question? Okay, okay.
Oh, yeah, okay.
All right.
Next question, dude.
Well, it's always good to have more League players, okay? Bronze. And then this is the last mute we added recently. Introduce yourself, please. Okay, sick. I'm impressed. All right, they just dance. They don't talk. They're cute. All right. I'm going to separate you guys on teams now, okay? You guys are going to play in game night tonight, all right? Okay, we're going to take Kyra and Agelass, and you guys are going to be on this team over here, okay? So stand here and wait for me to accumulate your team. J-Rose, you're on that team because you're just standing there, all right?
Okay. Sick, dude.
Okay.
Hell yeah.
Green Beans and Loli, you guys are going to come on this side.
And then I just don't have to leave my
computer
ever.
Come here, dog.
Big? All right. And then I need a talker on that side. So I'm going to choose... heads up.
Team captain.
Wait, which side?
Right here. You're on this side. All right. You guys be careful around this guy. All right. He is a mute offender.
Looking good, right. Gals. Looking good.
Touch my mute.
Kate, you're going to be on this team. Shoki, you're going to be on this team. Okay.
Gordon, I'm sorry.
Sick, dude.
Big.
You're going to whip us into shit.
Next underscore meme. I'm going to put you on this team with heads.
I lowly.
Oh, God.
Squirt and Juice.
What do you mean? Oh, God.
I'm going to put you on this side. What? I bet you want to be on this fucking team, don't you, Sephia?
Hi, Shoki. Hi,
you, Sephia.
What game are you going to play as a desktop mute?
Oh, that's cool.
Batch game. Come on.
We're gonna win. Listen, it doesn't matter. I might be an offender, but I'm a fucking winner.
You could play match game technically. I'm new here. I don't know him. Why didn't you introduce yourself with the other new mutes?
Yeah, why didn't you introduce yourself, Zubby?
Found the dead feet, all right, mute.
There is an actual. See how many captains fucked their teams over? All right, you could be on that team with those people. All right, is there any other like mute? Lorraine, you're probably gonna leave early, so I'll balance you out with Sephia. You could go on that side over there. That'll balance that out.
Just a heads up.
Good shit, all right, Captain. I love this so much.
Akimbo Kitana. Okay, Akimbo Kitana, you're on this team. All right.
I'm not a mute. Okay, don't worry.
Got that?
Yo, Kaylin, I'm gonna ask you the same.
Steven, you're on this side.
$4 or what's the price?
Excuse me?
I need a hole.
Bro, do not talk to Kaylin like that. I will fucking ruin you. That's my fucking ghoul. Show them some respect.
What the price is, dog?
They don't have a price. I save them. I save them. They don't have a price. There's no price anymore. All right, they're off the marketplace.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Are you gonna like, all right, let's see here. We'll put Silent Kate on this team. We'll put one Kate on each team. All right, Lisa, Depression Arc, I'll put you on this side over here.
Can you be my
Sephia has fucking 50 sex mutes already. You just don't know about them.
You showed your real face. Oh, Zephy! You wanna give me one of your sex mutes, dog?
Yeah, you.
No, they're new here, Rob. They're new.
Hold on, I got a friend request. Let me read this. Arturo Uturo, usually playing music. If you see me, don't hesitate to request a song. Okay. Alright, anyway. I gotta arrange these fucking teams, okay? 100%. Urza Paradise, I'm gonna put you guys on this team over here.
Like you're gonna try your best to get me.
Two talkers. Falls Lixian and Firo, come over here on this side.
You're gonna have to pick everyone that plays each game.
Okay.
Team name too.
I see stars. I'll put you on this side over here.
With me,
all right.
Guys, this little beaver's our captain.
Hey, why are you late, huh? Why the fuck are you late? Why are you fucking late? You think this is funny? What's so funny? What's so fucking funny? Huh?
Can't see me.
What are you, John Cena?
Next, we're gonna bend heads up.
All right, Bray.
The bend heads up over.
Putting you on this team. All right. Oh, Lexi, you're on this team. Eight, okay. You're on this team.
Be gentle.
Luminara, you're on this team.
Prone bone style.
Ash, you could go with Lumi over there. Baby Doll and Bree, you guys can both go on this side.
We have so many holes.
Ice Miyuki. Go on this side.
I don't know.
Murder Crumpet.
You want to club it, see?
Yeah. How you doing? Okay. How's your stream today?
I'm on fan.
Yeah, I heard.
I doubt it, but it'd be really funny if it did.
Thank God.
Yeah, John Cena is retiring. That's actually crazy.
I will never impersonate any other person ever again.
What goes around comes around, Crumpet.
Boom!
Hey, that's fucked up.
I guess so.
It was the ultimate form of karma.
Someone impersonating me.
Yo,
well, thank God my karma has swung back the other way. Close one.
Alright, I'll put you on this team over here.
It's from Elden Ring.
Okay.
Alright. Speedo, Angel, you guys can both go on this side.
Get naked.
Over here. Almighty Milk and Liv go on this side. Oh, are you participating tonight? Okay, you go on this side.
Maybe
Lazzy, you're on this side.
The eyes are a little twitchy.
Evil, you could go with your new talker, Epic. Mimikyu, I'm gonna put you on this side over here. Ultra Roth, I'm gonna put you on this side over here. Baird, I'm gonna put you over here. Mew, I'm gonna put you with your talker over there. Lam, I'm gonna put you over here.
Dude, that works.
Cat Mother, I'm gonna put you over here with the impersonator. I have Mimi muted. Oh, Mimi was playing music at DJ night over the metal, which was a sin to me, so I muted them. Mimikyu, where are you? Don't ever fucking play music over metal again.
Alright, so video over team name.
Alright, I'll meet you now.
I just wanted to dance, brother.
You can dance to metal.
What is it? It's gotta be something you can put on
okay,
screen.
Okay, but I wanted to dance to what I was listening to.
Never, never, never interrupt my metal. Alright, you're on that team, I think? I don't know. Yeah, I already put you on the team. Alright, guys, pick a team name! Pick a team name!
Alright, so if you go call
pick a team name. Chat, remember, you guys get to bet on which team you think is going to win. Who do you think is going to win today? Who's your MVP for today, chat? Let me know in the comments section. Me? We got a league today? What's up, girl? We going to league today? Yeah, girl, we going to fucking league. You sure you ain't rusty and shit, girl? Nah, you ready to go? All right. I want to see what you got, girl. Yo, girl. We gonna invade some jungles together, girl. What team is Mr. Lingus on? How is this Mr. Lingus thing still a thing? I actually can't believe it. His avatar is terrifying? Huh? Why? Why is it? Yo, girl, you gonna mute cam for me today? Oh, hell yeah. You know you look so good when you mute cam, you know what I'm saying? You do that shit so well. Yo, all the people be going crazy when you do that shit. The fuck do you want? Huh? Next friend? I was lagging, which team am I? You can go on any team you want. What do you want? What do you want, new team? New player? New person? Fucking hamster? Mr. Gator, I'm here to announce my team's name. Alright, what's your team's name? This is the quirkiest you've ever been. I don't know what happened. I should have called you out earlier, honestly. Jay jerked it to Bob. Jay jerked to Bob. JJTB. That will be all. Alright, thank you. Alright. Oh, dude, this is such a banger. I can't hear that well because my ears are blocked. What do you want? You have a team name for me?
What are you doing, man? That team name sucked my balls, bitch.
All right, I'm going to make that your team name.
Suck ball.
Suck
bitch. I'm not a team captain. I don't have any legislation in this government.
You did it. You named your team.
Why do I hear myself?
Because my headphones are really loud because I'm deaf because my ears are blocked.
Dude, what the hell is that other team name?
I didn't pick it. I didn't make it.
Who did it?
Sephia.
Who?
Sephia, that's what I'm saying.
I gotta have a word with some of these mutes.
He's right there. Hi, nice to meet you. I'm new here. I hope we could be good friends. They're actually really cute at the hamster avatar. I really like them.
I really like the hamster avatar with the Bass Pro Shops t-shirt. You look rad as fuck.
Shake their hand.
You know what?
Don't leave them hanging. Shake their hand.
Okay.
Don't leave them hanging.
I can't. I'm trying.
Mirror. Pick up your mirror.
I'm literally doing it. Doing it! Please help me! I'm crippled! Shakes hand.
Okay, I'm turning off this mirror and I'm going back out there.
You just ewed me.
Yeah, dude, go wash your hands.
All Alright. It's game night, baby. It's fucking game night. Let's go. Alright, guys, we have your team names. The first game is going to be match game. Please give me five players on the stage, a matchy and four matchers.
I jerked off to you.
Dude.
You look like you're upset at me. Like, you've got your hands on your hips, and you're like, your facial expression is like disappointed in me.
I love you the most.
Wait, can you do me a favor? Can you wag your finger at me in disappointment?
All my points in our team, guys. I believe
I like that. That's cool.
I was bummed to it. I was like,
you should be disappointment mute. Like, when I do something stupid, you should just come up to me and wave your finger at me. That's sick.
Finger wag. Ooh.
That could be an emote. You could be the finger wag, like the local finger wag. Oh my god, my eye is so fucking itchy, dude. What's happening? No, I thought I got rid of my pink eye.
You're actually doing great. Keep it up.
Which side is Sug Ball Bitch? Here, this but... side is Sug Ball Bitch.
Dude, I could
named
have sworn
by Bob.
The music just said...
This side.
What? I didn't name, what? Guys. I didn't name the team. No. I did not name the team. No. Dude, you can't name Sug Ball Bitch. I told him I have no power of legislation in this government. That I have
wait,
no
it was supposed to be Bob is here. Just...
What did you think the song said, Bob? Because I wrote the lyrics for it. Bob, what did you think the song said? Because I wrote these lyrics.
Hold on, I don't remember. I think it said something about femboy.
Femboy bussy gay?
Yes, that's exactly what I heard. Femboy bussy gay.
Wait, is that what we're actually doing? That's not the lyrics.
Okay. Well, I like this look you have going on.
Thanks. Glad you like it.
So serious. Okay.
Every day, dripping femboy gay pussy every day.
Yeah.
Female, stay away. Solo.
Get on stage.
Oh, dude, this is such a good fucking song.
Yeah, get five people from our team to match.
Get on stage.
New
music. Okay, it's time to begin game night. Guys, I need five players on each side on the stage, guys, please. All right? Loli, you're the captain of this team. Anyone you pick has to, and if they disobey you, let me know, and I'll kick them out of the lobby instantly. All right?
All
right. Big. No, guys, since there's a lot of new people on stage for this first one, listen, Lily, I'm going to teach you leadership, okay? It's not about who wants to. It's about who you want to show up on this fucking stage. You pick them. You point at them, and they come on the fucking stage. No matter what, you're in charge here. You got this. There's a fucking hair in my mouth. All right, pick someone. Yeah, just point at them. Steven, you've been selected. Get on that stage.
Ow.
All right, big.
I was.
Okay, big. Big choice. Big choice. You've been selected by your team captain to play in this first game. This doesn't look like Lethal League practice. I'll practice later. I don't need to practice. Who am I going to fucking practice to beat fucking Seer? Like, Seer doesn't play video games. E-Rob?
Okay, maybe they should all match with Bird. Bird, you're the matchy.
Chance, I need you to come for a VR chat event soon. I'll message you the details. Hi, Maury. It'll be epic. But Sierra's gonna wear a fursuit during the match? Chance, I bought a fursuit. Hi, Jufa. Sorry, I got distracted by chat. Cute. I bought a fursuit, Chance. Like a full fursuit. Show Chance.
Holy shit.
It's in the emote. Just look at the fucking emote. Okay, do you guys have five players on each side? Good shit. I know, Maury's like a fuck it. The VR chat sex icon. Look at that fucking spine tail thing.
Yeah, the dream about her, right? My dream.
Oh my god, wet dream for you, baby. I'm gonna fucking coming on the floor every day. What is this YouTube video? What you wait for? Okay.
New mutes are all right,
guys. Question number one. Okay, here's how this game works. Okay, you guys are gonna match with your matchee. Lily, who's your matchee? It's usually the first person, so we'll probably be next in this situation. Giving you a hint. Next, that's a good choice. All right, which means yours is probably what? Is it Sephia or Bird? It's Bird. Okay, Bird next. You guys are the wonderful people. All right, here we go. The question that you guys have to answer. Everyone who's on stage and playing in this round needs to DM me, okay? All right. The easiest person to get into the lobby through is blank. Please DM me your answer. All right. The easiest person to get into the lobby through is a blank. Female stay away.
Okay, so you're only trying to match with what Bird's gonna say. So you DM Rob, so whoever you think the easiest person is to get to the lobby and through.
Okay, I have to imagine what NEXT underscore ME means.
Okay, DM Rob. Does that make sense, James? You good?
Alright, I gotta try, now that this song is looped like three times, I gotta fucking...
Okay, I mean...
Angel, you know how to do this one, yeah?
Hey, Beans, psst! Yeah.
Just trying to think who Bird will say.
Can I lower the lobby music again? See? There it is, chat. There it is. You got it? There's music playing, it's just kind of low. My ears are fucked. I can't hear how loud the music is. So if the music's too loud, let me know, chat. I literally, like, I'm dying.
Ma'am, you keep shaking your butthole at me, lady.
Can I turn it up? Yeah, sure. Here, I'll turn it up. Is that better?
Start thinking about who you want for the next one, because he's probably going to do another round. And you can play yourself, too.
Okay.
This is literally the only game you can play as a desktop.
She's doing it again. Look, she's doing it again.
All right.
What am I doing?
You guys have 20 seconds approx to DM me your answer.
Like, who's like the easiest ladder, basically?
Yeah.
Easy. Okay. What if we got even for all the wrong reasons?
Reasons. Oh yes, I guessed it right.
It's a good song. You told me to listen to this album, Bob.
Is it the Bad Omens?
The Bad Omens one, yeah. What's this song? It's Even by Bad Omens.
Yo,
wait!
I don't have 16 weeks, chat.
I like that one.
A hug you back, dog.
Yeah, it's a banger.
I can't rest the drop.
Most of this album is shit, though. If we're gonna be honest, Okay, you guys have 10 seconds to DM me your answer. I'm literally going to fucking remove you from friends. All right, here we go. 10.
They can't.
What do you fucking mean you can't DM me? Yes, you can. My DMs are open. I have all sorts of freaks that DM me.
Yeah, they're open.
My DMs are open.
Yeah, you can DM me. It. It's just going to end up in my spam folder, that's all. Dude, Angel's got that fucking picture from... I always see in the memes where, like, the skull guy's, like, giving you the bad advice. Oh, dude, I love that fucking meme so much. The bad advice skull meme.
Okay.
My ear's draining a goopy fluid? No. There's nothing coming out of them. My ears are just blocked. I just can't fucking hear. I'm just congested.
Who do you want to go up for charades?
Hello, cute mutes.
You definitely need a... Okay, Lazzy's got to do charades. Yeah, that's what he's here for.
I can't.
Just press the unblock button for your ears. Okay.
Oh, he's not doing it this time.
But I like
I can't
hat.
Hear anymore.
I'll do charades. don't do me for this. I'll do charades.
Mori is so hot. Oh my god, Mori is so fucking hot. I cannot fucking believe it. Maury, every fucking day I turn on my fucking sleep. I look at you and I think to myself, I would give anything just for one fucking night. One fucking night where you are my princess. Baby, please, for one night you be my fucking princess. You come to Brazil, I will treat you more than a princess. I will treat you like a fucking queen. Everything you want, baby, I give it to you. All right, guys, that's it. Your time's up. Now, I've tried the pinch nose and blowing technique. I've blown so fucking hard that you guys won't even believe it. I'm going to break my eardrums if I go any harder. It's not working. All right, here we go. Aw, dude. This is the Points of Authority 99 Problems remix by Linkin Park. This is such a good fucking remix. All right, here we go. Next, we're going to start out on this side. Oh, all right?
No. Yeah. I mean, obviously the person you get in through is obvious, especially if you're a mute, J-Rose, there's no other answer.
All right, let's see how this pairs up. Let's see if you guys get any points. Fitzenex, what was your answer?
J-Rose.
That's a point.
Hell yeah.
What?
No.
What
you have to do like a whole
Steven?
Fucking show and bullshit. There's literally a playbook for you. It's Rob. It's Robligator. There's a playbook. I like the music. I like metal music. I'm edgy. I'm in.
Yeah.
Boo.
All right, what was your answer? Oh my God, so I pulled over to the side of the road. He said, son, do you know what I'm stopping you for? Because I'm young and I'm black and my hat's real low. Do I look like a mind reader, sir? I don't know. Am I under arrest or should I guess some more? Well, you were doing 55 on a 54. License and registration and step out of the car. You carrying a weapon on you. I know a lot of you are. I ain't stepping out of shit. All my papers legit. Well, you mind if I look around the car a little bit? My glove compartment is locked and so is the trunk in the back. And I know my rights, so you gonna need a warrant for that. Well, aren't you sharp as a tack? You some type of lawyer or something? Somebody important or something? Nah, I ain't past the bar, but I know a little bit enough to know you want to legally search my shit. Well, we'll see how smart you are when the K-9 comes. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me.
Bitch ain't one. Hit me. My answer is J-Rose.
Easy.
Plus 2 points? 3 points? 2 points.
Yeah,
2 points.
So far.
All right, Green Beans. Let's see what you wrote. Let's see if you even you did DM me.
It is a good though.
Damn. I think lowly. They're so cute. I miss her. What the hell is your answer? All right. Listen, they fucked Vincent, okay? They fucked Vincent. Give them some slack.
This is your fucking mute, bro? What the
hell? No. Come on. Give them a little bit of slack, all right? You know what?
It's not good. It's not good.
Not everyone, you know, not
What's
everyone
funny is
could
that
be
Squirt like, literally said, Green Beans, do you know how to play this game? And she said, yes. And then that was your
hey,
answer?
Green Beans, hey, sunny days wouldn't feel so good if it wasn't for rain. You know, don't worry about it, all right? You took an L on this one. Next, like take two L's. Days. Two L's make a W, you know? Remember
Last
that.
Took an L, but tonight I
all right, Bird, what was your answer?
Come on, Winkle, I drag you off stage.
My heart wants to say Lazy, but for the XTD, my final answer is Nesty. All right, let's see how that pans out.
What?
See if we have any matches here.
God, I'm answering it for.
I did add one mute through Nestie, but they never joined the lobby.
I'm answering for Kara because their power went out, but I think they're coming back soon.
He has like a ton of mutes.
They're retarded ass to Desu.
Okay, Papega. All right, age. It's time. All right, it's time to show that not all booth babes are fucking stupid. All right, let's see how this goes. Age says J Rose Curly. That is the meta answer. So that is a good answer. Unfortunately, not a match. All right, but good answer. All right, Angel, what'd you say?
Brings them back it out. Had to be the non-verbal supplier, J Rose. Yeah, it had to be J Rose.
Okay, not a match. Lum.
He doesn't have the power. Yeah, I said J Rose too.
God damn it,
man.
All
right. After the first round, the score is 2-0. All right. Swap players, guys. Swap players. Rotate. Swap players.
Yeah, tell him, Captain. Tell him, Captain. Tell him, Captain. Put them on the plate.
You're up, Seppi. Yeah, all these beats are from my show.
Is the captain here? The captain here is Seppi, right? It's Team Seppi versus Team Lowly, right?
I'm so sorry.
The two new mutes, Seppi and Lowly. All right. Lowly, give me five more players.
Okay, I see Sarge are up.
Different, right? Different
Paradise,
Urza? Okay, Urza, you're up. But and Paradise. The double. There you go. Some
connection. What the hell, dude? Seth is a lame ass mute. Oh my god.
God, that was so hot.
Oh, come on. You can't permaban off that. That's not a permaban.
And Peachy's cool.
And eight. Okay, big. Okay, who do you want us to match with? Oh, yeah, I'll be matching.
I can't permaban. Watch this.
Okay, I'm here.
I clear the bases.
Oh my god, Foxy throwing shades. What the fuck? Juan Knight just got permabanned for fucking nothing. Ah, oh, shit. God, you guys are so cute. Sorry, I was watching J-Rose abuse his mod privileges in chat. Permaban people.
What? What do you mean? You mean Jimmy?
Oh, true. Yeah.
Oh, did I say J-Rose?
Oh, thank you.
Sorry.
Yeah, dog, I ain't no
well, he was talking about your mute, so that's why I mixed it up. Oh. The person who got banned. No offense, Sephia. Sorry, JD.
Oh,
I don't know, man. I'm sick. Okay, that's my excuse.
God darn pig, what the fuck?
All right, guys. Question number two. Okay.
Flow,
all right, guys, get ready to fluff some people up for this one, okay? Blank is the nicest person in the lobby, and Blank is the meanest person in the lobby. You cannot choose Lazzy for this one. Two cop out for meanest.
Who would I?
Nicest and meanest.
Okay, no, JD's not black. I thought JD was black when I first met him, though.
Meanest.
Why did I think JD was black?
JD is Filipino.
Is there something he said?
A lot of people do.
Mewkey. Yeah,
go back.
Mewkey was up there.
He isn't? No, JD's not black.
The matchy.
It's Filipino.
He's Filipino.
Mewkey.
Alright, guys, I'm leaving the camera on you for a second. I just gotta go fucking block my nose. Or, like fucking blow my nose or whatever. I might also take a shit. I don't know. We'll see. I'll be right back. I'll be quick.
sorry.
Run the ads.
We'll see.
I like
trust
it.
Our cotton.
Like accepted.
True. We go down with the ship.
Never mind.
Lazzy.
I'm back.
What time is Shrek tomorrow?
That's the pitch.
There we go.
What time? Or Wednesday?
Did you just fall next?
Wednesday, right?
I have a home, big dog. I'll
I'm disappointed.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
That's on Wednesday.
Disappointed.
Yeah.
Just so you know.
Mimi.
Well, who are you disappointed in? Me?
Where?
Mimi. Yeah, she might
yeah,
be.
Yeah, sure, Gray. Yeah, yeah. You go in front. Because Miyuki crashed, so you might as well be there. Yeah, matchy.
Give him a minute.
They said yes.
Let's try to match with Bray, guys. Try to match with Bray.
What do you mean they said yes?
Yeah.
You want me to go?
Dude, okay. They know how to play the game.
I'm cutting you off. All
this is serious, Bert, okay?
Never.
I don't know
what
you're
talking
about.
The nicest person by Vray's standard. Yeah, I know.
Maybe. Do you think we play the bias super hard?
Maybe you deserve a little bit of, a couple of L's, you know? You get a lot of W's, think about it, you know? Maybe you deserve a couple of L's.
You
need a
W.
You
can't
answer Lazzy, by the way, guys.
Is that real?
Oh.
He shot his shot.
I mean, you're already up, so.
We're matching with J-Rose.
I am.
I'm right here. Sorry. I'm right here.
There he is.
I'm right here.
You're already up. You're already winning.
Guys, I think hopefully we can get a half a point here. One of my answers is kind of Mimi.
Now you want to take care of it?
Yeah.
No, I thought you meant like literally Mimi, and I was like, why are you saying the answer?
Not that.
Like a short king.
Holy shit. Dommed by a femboy?
Well, I don't know how.
Currently, your team has 0 points, Steffi.
What are your thoughts?
Bro, is there something wrong with you?
I know you're new here, but dude, CatDog picks that Steffi is a lame ass mute, dude. What do you think?
I don't think.
He told Bird to be captain. Yeah, I did not tell Bird to be captain. I thought Bird would actually pick me. Dude. All these mutes are from my stream today, dude.
You can literally look at my stream and see Age Last. We can just go down the list, dude. They're literally all from my stream. Rip Kara, Loli, hi Loli. Good to see you, dog.
I
don't
think I can find Brew.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, that and also
Cat Dog.
That's who come from.
Sevi. Like, it's actually not. This badass desktop mute, dude.
Well, when he was talking.
But are you gonna say the same thing about Hey Cat Dog?
You're right. Yeah, it was right.
Huh? Oh, wait. Wait. Who has mid res?
Hey, it's so cool, though.
I think the first time I saw them was from Brock.
Didn't you just say that I was gonna
win? We're talking about this with him. Actually,
good boy. Yeah, certainly wasn't talking about you. No. We weren't talking about that. No.
No.
I think the hardest part about this is I'm trying to think who's mean to you, bro, but there's one person that I know for one reason.
Okay, I respect that shit, Cat Dog. That's big, dude. That's a W. That's a good take, dude.
Two other competitors.
For this one?
That are green. There are two other green mutes.
If you make a green,
I have my answer, but my answer is partially based off of an older meme, but I'm not sure how much you have to deal with it now.
And then Raving Midnight is just Midnight.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, Sephia's new! Stop bullying them!
Some reverb on that motherfucker.
You're gatekeeping my muse!
Right, I felt that in my chest. What
was
that?
Oh my god!
You hate it!
Another
orange. Whoa! Hey, that's my captain!
Captain, get out of her gooch!
The green mutes, you know? It's all about the memes and the perception.
Wait, it's in full body? I thought it was a desktop! What the fuck? Hey, there you go.
Hey, you know. I have some like rare fucking jungle virus or some shit, dude.
Show me beans.
Yeah, now they're distracted.
All right, guys. Hopefully, you guys all DM me your answers. Okay. The question was very simple. Who's the nicest person in the lobby? Who's the meanest? We're gonna start off on this side over here. All right. J Rose, what was your answer?
All right. Well, I think this one's a shoe-in. For nicest, I'd pick Liv. I don't think they have a meme bone in their body. And for meanest, I pick Shoki, dude. Shoki will fucking cut a bitch, dude.
What do you mean? Shoki's super nice.
Dang.
Yeah, if you're not a mute, I'd try to get your attention, dog.
All right, let's see how it pans out, all right? Icy Stars. Says Liv is the nicest person. That's plus 1 point. Bob is the meanest.
Oh yeah, bigot.
All right, ooh, plus bigot. 1 point. Hello.
That was a good answer.
What is your answer?
Moo. My answer was Liv is the nicest and Crumpet is the meanest.
Plus one.
Good answer too.
Good answers. All right. What is your answer?
I'm kind of bad by it. I put Caitlyn because she was really nice the first day we were here.
Caitlyn is super nice.
True. She was so sweet to us.
And then the meanest, I put Sevi Dude, but he's sometimes around.
Kate's like secretly like a PR person for me. Like, Kate, like I'll be like, hey, this I like this person, so they'll just like be really nice to them. It's actually smart. Practical business mute.
Yeah, she's super nice.
Eight says, you guys didn't get a match. There. Eight says, Ray, easiest, nicest in the lobby. Crumpet is the meanest. They called me a sex slave. Okay.
Fuck.
Not a match.
So that's why
the
two status
fuck.
Oh, God.
Are you ready?
Yo, good okay, try,
let's see if you messaged me. Did you message me?
Hetz, is this a mutable?
You didn't message me.
Courses,
so how the hell am I?
She's our captain. Raise the match.
Oh, the you're just standing here because you're the team. I'm so dumb. Can you do that thing where you wave your finger at me in disappointment again? Yeah, thank you. I really appreciate it. God damn it. Okay. All right, Ray, what was your answer?
You're little dirty feet, dude. You like these?
They're slacking, bro.
Let's see. You said Rob is the nicest person in the world, which includes the lobby. That's so true. I actually am the nicest guy in the world. Finally, someone recognized me. You are such a queen. Holy shit. And the meanest person in the lobby is Crumpet, always maliciously impersonating people. Seriously, fuck that guy. Hey, who's this? All right, let's see how that pans out.
See, I took the wrong 50-50. I'm going to start with my meanest. I thought she would put you, because of a long time ago, you used to ignore her all the time.
Me? Ignore Vray? Pardon me? I beg your pardon?
I'm wearing this avatar to as my chastity belt.
It was an old thing. It's an old time. Of times past. I would say you've gone on a nice arc now, so. It was a 50-50 coin flip between you and Crumpet. And the nicest would be Bree. Because I don't think she has a mean bone in her body.
Firo.
Alright. I tried to cover both bases and secure us 1 point. I said, nicest, Rob. Meanest, Roberto.
Alright, you guys get plus 1 point.
That's gaming. Right.
Cat mother.
Hi, Rob.
Hey.
I'm so pissed. If I were on the other team, this would be so much better. I said the nicest is Liv, and the meanest is Shoki.
That's right, Catmama!
Yeah, you would have matched, unfortunately. Not here.
Oh, yeah.
I'm so upset.
It's okay. You guys are still ahead. All right,
other mutes. Other mutes. Yeah, they did.
All right. For the nicest, I said Liv, and for the meanest, I said Crumpet.
That's plus one. All right. On that note, the score is 4-2.
He's a nice guy.
Yeah, well, you're fucking mean too, Bob, so that would make sense, wouldn't it? You fucking
That's
jerk.
Just not true. Ask anyone here.
All right, I will. Hey, no. Do you think Bob is mean?
For what?
I'm better at other games.
Look, you finally had a chance to gain a crumb of approval from me, and you fucked it up.
Alright,
here we go. Alright, guys, give me 5 new players. This is a different game. This is gonna be the range game, alright? Okay. 5 new players on the stage. Doesn't matter whether they're mute, talker, whatever.
You don't need this, okay.
It can be whoever, so pick people that haven't played yet.
You have the wrong team points? Oh shit, you're
basically,
right.
They're just gonna line up and you're gonna guess who
Thank
goes
you for
where.
Telling me.
Like, it'll be like a question like, who has the most hours in VR chat? And you gotta rank them beginning to end.
What the hell?
I'll pick for you. I got
you're moving in a sex way!
Okay.
What the?
Hold on. Baby doll. Was I actually turn around and
you actually did that? You're moving in a sex way!
Akimbo,
that's how sex people move!
Yeah.
Oh, no?
Who do you want here? Who you guys
okay.
Last pick? Squirtle?
Sorry. I must have misunderstood the situation. My bad.
Kate wants to go up.
Oh, Kaylin wants to go. Alright, Kaylin, get in there. Kaylin's in. Come on, Kaylin.
Let's go.
Alright, Seth, so you're over here. All right. And he's going to ask you a question, and your job is just to rate
guys,
them.
I need to come up with a number question to ask these fools. Alright?
No. Can we cheat? Yeah. That's a good question, dude. That's a good question. Dude, there's this one chick who cheated on game night. It was the funniest fucking clip, dude. I don't remember who it was, though.
It was, I could tell you. There's been multiple people that have been caught cheating at game night. One was Walter's ex-girlfriend. That bitch got caught hard. I set up a trap. And she hit the trap.
That's what I watched, dude. That's who it was, yeah.
I knew she
was
cheating.
So, good, dude.
So I set a fake answer on stream. And she said the fake answer that I said on stream. It was actually insane.
Thank you.
Thank you. You're welcome. I'll stop him again.
No, caught cheating? Oh damn, someone has a clip for it. That's crazy.
God, that was fucking funny.
I swear to God. Yeah, dude, I was fucking there, dude.
Wait, what?
No.
That was fucking hilarious.
Shut the fuck up and go back to your spot.
Fucking how long ago was this? Hey. I'm gonna kill him. That was, what, 4 years?
What's up? That's risky. That avatar's too risky, Maury. I'm sorry. That midsection is way too risky.
I've been separated from my partner.
Yeah. That shit's too risky. I'm sorry.
We should have been on the same team.
Put on the Tom Kench avatar.
Better. Much better. Yeah, that was definitely a kick outfit.
Okay. Alright.
That's when Kick like sends you the screenshot of like, you know, hey, this mute was a little too hot on your stream. Okay. I need to think of a number organizing here. Okay.
Oh. Countries traveled to. I don't know.
Yeah, I can do that. That sounds fun.
Nobody
All
in
right.
this lobby's been anywhere.
Everyone in here, everyone who's on the board, DM me how many different countries you have been to, okay? Please DM me your answer, okay? Everyone else, you have to try to organize them from lowest on this side to highest on this side. How many countries do you think they've been to?
You're good. You're good, Bo.
All right. Good luck.
You can get the team's help, but yeah, so lowest over here.
They can't talk. Your teammates can't talk, all right?
No. Yeah, they can't tell you anything.
But you have to, your team has to organize them from lowest to highest where you think the amount of countries they've been through.
No.
Okay,
no.
The highest being on this side and the lowest being on this side. Colorado. All right.
Can help you out? We know them a little bit better.
How do you make a waterbed mountain? Okay. Add spring water. Good joke, actually. Yeah, plus one. That's a. Place. I think that's a base. I think that's a base first time chatter. I think that's base. I like that person. Whoa. He's got fucking tackled. Holy shit.
This avatar is so fucking funny.
What? This one?
You're like, I don't know. Yeah, that was actually really funny.
What I do is I go to other people's stream with this avatar, and I'm like, hey, Rob, what's going on? And I just talk like this. Hold on. Hey.
Come up here and help me.
What's up?
This is the one thing I take almost seriously.
All right, so my first impression is Lorraine is European, so I assume they've been to a lot of countries because it, I mean, it's literally
so nothing at all, man.
Whereas, like, Lorraine should be in the front. Never leaves his house.
It was nice talking to you again. Glad we got to catch up.
I'm not sure that's 100% true.
To death, but I'm not sure they've traveled outside of the country free, so I think that might still be one and one, but I don't.
I might give Heads a little bit more because I'm sure Heads has been to at least one other country.
Oh, he's been, yes, because he's Canadian. He's probably been here.
Yeah, that's all I do. So I just do that, and I never break character.
Okay, yeah, great. Awesome. Yes, Soleil, bestie. Oh my god. What the?
Correct.
God damn.
Least or most?
Lorraine should definitely be at the very bottom.
Thank you.
No, for real, by pure virtue of being here.
Oh, they want him to swap. You two swap.
That was a lot
of fun.
Because she's European, she can hop on a train inside of these six countries.
Smoke. What?
Whereas,
what?
Smoke.
It takes us 18 hours to do another country.
Right.
Dude, I don't want to smell your finger.
So it's just smell. These two that I wonder about.
Yeah,
I think
about
the right
dude,
place.
Stop pushing me, Maury. Oh, dude. Why is it all red?
Smell. I can see that we have been like the or something.
Okay. Okay.
So you can come to my
What? Dude, you literally told me to smell your finger and I'm the fucking weird one? I didn't do anything wrong. You told me to do it.
Fucking weird.
There's no way. I didn't do anything weird. Guys, I didn't do anything weird. Did I do something weird?
All right, now, guys. Have you finished organizing the people on the stage? People on the stage, have you guys fucking messaged me?
Yeah. Heads third, Ash.
I get where you're going for, and I appreciate it.
Ash, lie down.
All right.
Ash, lie down.
Here we go.
Ash. There you go.
Who invited Bo back?
There you go. Agreed.
All right.
Sorry we took over for you. You're a little new. It's hard to know people yet.
All right, I'm gonna read your messages now. See what you guys messaged me.
You look like a goth bitch trying to play tennis.
All right, I know how many countries you've now been through.
I don't know.
All right, now I'm looking at your answer. Okay.
How'd you do it, Sophie? All
right. Why is that a fucking whose icon? Who made that? Why? All right, let me see your answer now. Let me see it, baby. I want to see it. I want to fucking see it, baby.
I'm looking into your soul.
Oh, no.
Okay.
All right. Baby doll. God, having two Discords makes this so fucking convoluted because I have to go through both Discords to look at one. Okay, wow. Holy. Alright. And then Ultra Roth said, oh man. All right. We're gonna see how you guys did. You, you did this?
Go take your punishment.
Oh god.
You're gonna get the hurt real bad. All right, Caitlin, how many countries have you been to? 5, which means that if you guys are gonna get any points here, the people ahead need to be at least 5 or higher. Bree, how many countries have you been to?
Fucked up.
We're fucked.
God one. Damn it, dude.
God damn it.
All right.
What do you mean, oh, it's that way?
Akimbo Kitana, how many countries have you been to?
I said one. Ain't no country worth visiting other than
you
America.
Dumb bitch, Seffy.
Baby doll, how many countries have you been to?
My points, dude. Ooh, that's big.
8. All right.
Okay.
So if Ultra
points?
Roth has more than 8,
Ultra Roth, like,
you guys might be able to score some points here. Ultra Roth, how many countries have you been to?
More than 8.
Being born in America counts as one, based on what others
Yeah,
said.
I would say America counts as one.
Then motherfucking one, bitch. America number one. Ain't gotta go nowhere.
Okay.
Else.
Oh, yeah. On that note, due to the order, you guys do technically because 3 people selected one, you get 1-2 points.
Ooh.
Technically, you get 2 points.
Oh, sick!
Due to the way the game works.
Hell yeah, we take those.
All right, here we go.
We take those.
We're about to get 5 right
Good
here.
Good job,
Captain.
All right, guys, let's see how you guys did. All right.
So easy.
Come on, guys.
All right, I'm going to look at your DMs now. All right, we're going to start with Mute.
Okay, we're tied up here, dude. They need to get a 0-pointer.
Oof,
they get a 0-pointer, and it's a ball game.
And then we have Ash.
All right, Jay, who's number one?
Can you come here again?
Oh, there, man.
What is that, man?
The whole lobby.
And then we
the
have Heads.
Lobby? Probably you, huh?
Okay, someone else.
Okay.
I don't think it's been me. I don't even know.
Then we have Lumi, who's super
like
cute,
seven,
by the way.
I don't like that.
Um,
who travels, dude?
And then we have you, who is at...
Just watching you spin around.
Okay.
They live down by me, brother. They don't peel those people don't leave.
I wonder how many countries I've been to.
Dude,
I've been to Poland. I've been to Germany. Sweden. Where else did Fnatic take me, dude?
Get your
fucking
away, dude.
I don't know. I've been to quite a few.
Right now.
Went to Norway. Spain? No, we never went to Spain. Korea? My team went to Korea. I didn't go because my dad was too sick. All right, here we go.
Oh, I wonder if it's next.
Mew. How many countries have you been to?
Traveled a lot before. Yeah, VR is a hell of a drug, dude.
6.
Oh.
All right, you guys are starting off with 6. All right.
That's big. That's big. That's big. That's big. That's big. That's
Ash, how many countries have you been to?
Uh-oh.
3.
Ooh. Okay.
Heads up, how many countries have you been to?
1, 1, 1, 1, 1. 6.
All right.
What?
Luminara, how many countries have you been to? 5. And then, Lorraine, how many countries have you been to? 10. So on that note,
you guys got one
point from Lorraine, and I don't see anything else that could be interpreted as a point, unfortunately. All right?
Ooh,
so you get 1 point.
6 and 6.
Well, we got 1.
No?
Fuck.
Huge. We had 6 and 6?
Yay, we got 1.
No.
Yeah, in the middle of 6.
You had both
6.
6s in the wrong. Oh! Wait. You do get 2 points. You do get 2 points.
Yeah,
you're right.
Oh, okay. We're down
the
to
6.
Down 2.
I
come back here.
Okay,
all right. All right, so that puts you guys up to 6 points. All right? Sick. All right.
No.
Next game is going to be a trivia test, okay? Pick one player on each side.
Pick Ultra Roth. Literally pick Ultra Roth.
One of the 6
if you want to split.
Thank you, Maury.
You're the goat, dog.
Yes.
Go again.
I'm so excited to play League again. You don't understand. I'm ready. I didn't play yesterday at all. I just fell asleep after stream. And then I watched fucking House of Dragon all day. Because I haven't watched season 2 at all.
I thought you just watched a lot of hentai.
Please give us
you should watch House of Dragon. It's giant dragon battles that are sick. You'll there's really big dragons that like can eat other dragons in like one bite.
Okay. For trivia 2A.
But what have you picked for?
Hell yeah.
Or Paradise.
Okay.
Hello?
Giant dragon cock? Am I in it? I might be. I don't want to spoil it. I don't want to spoil it. Alright. Cute Mutes, thank you for entertaining while these people select their players. Guys, do we have one trivia player on each side? Please.
Paradise, get up there. Go ahead, Paradise.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Am I going first?
I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
I'm the only dragon for you. Thanks, Zenny. Really appreciate it.
Oh, I'm still here.
Okay, Ultra will go second. You need like you need to get like three people ready to go.
Just suggestions. No, you don't have to do anything.
Yeah, not me though. I'm dumb as hell.
Don't you throw coal at me. Boom!
Okay, hold on a second. Spring Whisper said my keyboard got here, but it might have been delivered to my mailbox. I'm just gonna check if it's in front of my house or not. I'll be right back. Guys, look at these hot mutes. Oh, yeah, Spring Whisper made me a custom keyboard.
I yelled at Mindy earlier. She didn't respond.
It's nice, huh?
Yeah, okay.
I was gonna send her a message.
Yeah, you might need to
I'm playing Sonic.
I trust like one up just one.
Yeah, because we have Heads, we have Lorraine, and then
they work at Bass Pro.
Yeah.
The ship sinks. We all go down with the hamster.
Oh, yeah, which Sonic are we talking about?
Well, the hamster will just float in his little ball, right?
Well, the hamster is getting kicked out of the lobby, though. It's a little different.
Damn. The hamster
right. It's a new paradise.
Sonic Origins is my PlayStation 3 controller.
I can't look at your shirt and not hear the Toys R Us.
Okay. Ultra's going first, Paradise goes second.
Never go up, because I'm a Toys R Us kid.
What the? Oh, hi. Sorry, you scared the shit out of me. I thought you were going to kill me.
Oh. Bug.
That one's really good for you. You get your own.
Yeah, let's hear it.
Zag, this is like that. Sexy's really cool.
Yeah. Oh, well, nice. Fine.
Hey, apparently I hear you're really cool.
Okay.
Holy shit.
You know, maybe we should get a lousy
right
meow.
You
know,
yeah,
I know.
True.
Yawn over here. Oh my god.
You want to slap him?
He's sleeping, actually. Oh, he's sleeping.
Sounds great.
Sounds like a fighter pilot.
You know what I mean when I'm referring to something, right?
I'm a gangbang.
Ow, fuck! If it did show up, it's in my mailbox, which I checked earlier today, but I can't check it right now because my this is weird. My mailbox is actually like 2 blocks away from my house. It's kind of far. It's like a 5 minute walk. We can wait.
I do the patty.
I'm not gonna go on a 5 minute walk right now. Because then I have to 5 minute walk back. It's gonna be like 10 minutes.
Interpretation, house rules.
Run? I'm gonna get arrested. Would I do it for 10 subs? I would do it for 20 subs. For 20 subs, I would literally pause the stream and go walk all the way over to my mailbox.
Okay, alright.
I'm pulling up my
set me up on the one I'm
But what if it's not even here? Because I checked my mailbox earlier. Oh my god. You guys are seriously gonna make me fucking walk to my mailbox? Bye, Rob. See you in 10. This is ridiculous. Okay, hold on. The most ridiculous thing ever. Ask Mori to go for you. Your mutes have it covered. I'm gonna get arrested. All right, hold on.
He brought up the fact that he's like, you sound like a dumb.
All right, I'll put on a webcam with my fucking with my fish. Hold on a second.
A little thinker pose.
Getting away with murder.
Can't believe your mute's on the other side.
It's fucked up. They served me from the fender. Well,
that way you guys know, people know I'm AFK. Shit. I'll put the fish cam.
I would say like, right? Wait to see what the subject is, and then just pick whoever's gonna be
Please.
Furry suit?
Yeah,
I'll put a furry suit in my way.
As long as you make a quick
decision. Yeah, okay, I see you down. Alright.
Here.
Hi, Boyd.
I can't see it. I can't get it high enough. I can't put the furry suit.
Just hey, hold on during your interview, maybe just drop one F bomb so an unusual or bachelor's degree we can use here.
I'm just gonna find out.
That's huge.
Yeah, right?
He has like a side business out of it. Like he supplies a whole bunch
of new. That's why.
Presumably, any kind of tech that's like.
It's fine. No one knows me anyway.
It shouldn't be too bad, especially since we can ask for like porting. Okay. And some of those things can probably be reused in some manner, like the randomized prompts thing.
Randomized prompts.
Yeah, I gotta put a shirt on. Hold on.
Alright, there we go.
Bethy says I need to be careful for snakes. So if I get bit by a snake, this is your fault, chat.
No, that will be big.
Top root, right meow.
Is he live streaming the
world? I can't believe I'm fucking doing this, dude. This is so stupid.
No other questions to be asked.
Alright, chat, I'm leaving you guys with the Dwarfish, okay? I'll be right back.
Don't say Murder Crumpet, that'd be funny.
Why does he... He's become a mass murderer, so we must all...
Are you talking about me?
I thought that was barbecue sauce.
Lexi? Rumor spreader. I am not. I'm running away.
You wasted it.
No, it went all down your throat.
People in the house.
Just a little bit. You two know each other, right? Right?
I'll see you later. I'll beat you up.
I was going to say Liv.
So, Desu, this is my mute.
I don't know. I just figured no one would say you're awesome and wonderful.
Where's Jay? Jay! Paradise Urza.
What?
Yeah, are you doing magic?
Yo, magic?
We had matching outfits.
I just haven't learned magic yet today. But
what do you guys play?
Yes. Commander.
We play Commander together, but yeah, I've heard I said I play Modern.
Oh, yeah, I'll be clicking Modern Simulator. Yeah, dude.
Yeah, because you were
I had to be like
poser.
Super careful because I didn't want to accidentally
poser.
Send a Google Doc about you.
I'm not a magic player. Listen, I've had sex with him, so I'm definitely not a magic player.
Wait, am I sending him the Google Doc for the map? Or...
sex is overrated.
Wait, are you counting in-game sex
no,
only?
It's very expensive.
Yeah, because
that counts, right?
That's so funny.
ERP counts as...
No.
Wait,
that's
really?
Just masturbating.
No.
Aw, oh, thanks. I appreciate
it. Yeah, you're just humping the air, bro.
It's just your rap sheet.
Wait, but
so
I'm moaning really loud in my mic.
Like,
it doesn't count still?
Fuck, man. Like 40, 50 pages.
What do your roommates say about that?
Oh, fuck. I tell them I'm watching Cops.
Like,
and I'm getting really into it. Like, I'm just screaming.
Let's go.
God, I love when the dudes are shirtless and they get thrown to the ground and cuffed.
No, like, that's not like a
that's you, huh?
No, no, no. No, I'm like super hype about it.
No, 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 I get you. I got you. It's okay. You don't gotta be embarrassed.
You look so lost.
I'm not a virgin. I'm not a virgin.
Yeah. Listen, there's no shame in being a virgin.
You can be a virgin at 38.
Yeah, 38 even. Like you.
If you need me, you'll be on some more. Can't wait to see. set your children free. And now that I've got it, I give it my hands. Before we share it.
Container, like litter, box of litter. There's no fucking way it didn't come in. Oh my god, it's so fucking. I went outside in a fucking jacket with a jacket on, dude. It's so hot. Holy shit. Thanks, doc. Really appreciate it, dog.
I think he still holds that grudge, and well, oh, it tracks
us super. Rest in peace, Kiara.
Wait. Yeah, just a bunch of plants. You have a picture of my front door? Wait.
Good luck. It'll be sick.
It's in an Amazon box? Oh, that changes everything. Who did you mail? Did you mail it to me or Stephanie? Write something.
You're a Deftones fan?
There's always a chance. Okay, if it's in an Amazon box.
Unironically, my favorite band, probably.
Did you put my name on the box or Stephanie's?
I play a shit ton of Planeswalkers.
Oh my god, I walked all that way for fucking nothing. Okay, hold on. I might actually be able to find this. Hold on, I gotta. Dude, I'm fucking sweating. Hold on.
I'm gonna kill that guy.
Yeah. Hold on, chat. 1 second. Figuring out. No, but who did you deliver it to, Spring? Like, Okay, let me see if I can find this box really quick. Hold on a second. This is big, actually. I'm pretty sure it's actually here. Hold on. Okay, chat, I'm gonna be right back one more time, okay? The box is apparently downstairs. And I did that walk for no fucking reason whatsoever. Alright. Chat, leave me with these news one more time.
You're on the wrong side of town. Eradicated.
Oh, and then, like, a text box as big as the fucking card itself.
Okay, be right back. Nice to be here.
Endymion Master.
You got her knees real quick. Yeah, that's crazy.
Fuck everything that's happening.
I mean, I don't... She did there the rave. She did there the rave.
I have never played you again.
Fuck. All right, here we go. I'm gonna unbox this fucking box now on stream, okay? Spring Whisper sent me a custom keyboard. That's fucking sick. All right, here we go. This is the box for it. That looks fucking pretty as fuck. Holy shit. Okay. Oh my god, this is so fucking fancy. Okay.
Fancy?
We've got this like really nice box. Dude, Spring Whisper, I can just kiss you right now. You take such good care of me. Alright, let's see here. Holy shit. Ooh, mama. Oh my god. Holy shit, that looks really nice. Hold on.
Shit, cute.
Oh my god. Look at this fucking. Oh, dude, that's so beautiful. All right, let's plug this bad boy. Oh my god, it's heavy as fuck. It's got this nice gold bag.
But do I look cute? Hell yeah, dude. Thank you.
Oh my god. All right, hold on. It's got a nice little cable too. Okay. Here. Let's try this. I'm gonna unplug this keyboard right now. Okay, this was my old keyboard, which is still a very nice keyboard, by the way. But this keyboard is superior. Okay. All right, here we go. Plug this bad boy in. I'm gonna swap cables later. All right, let's see. Oh. Oh. Zoom 75. Lock Bluetooth R1. Dude, look at the corner. Look at the corner. It's my fucking avatar. Hold on. This shit goes hard. Hold on a second. Fuck, hold on. Hold on. I'm trying to fucking get it. I might have to just take a picture of it, to be honest.
Oh shit, my bubble.
It has my avatar in the corner, and it's animated too. It's just hard to see. Take picture? Yeah, I'll take a picture. Dude, that's so sick. Oh, it looks so good. Holy shit, Spring Whisper. This is beautiful. Damn. Oh my god, that keyboard feels nice as fuck. And it comes with like its own like nice little carrying case. Here, I'll take a picture of it. Hold on a second. Dude, Spring Whisper, you are literally the fucking goat. Holy shit. I've never met someone who's taken such good care of me from this fucking stream. Holy shit. It's really hard to capture. Okay. Hold on. God, this my desk is too messy for such a nice fucking keyboard, dude. Holy fuck. Okay, I'll edit these images to take like my dick out of them and stuff, and I'll show you. I'll post them in IRL pics, tonight, dude. Spring Whisper, this is so fucking pretty, dude. Holy shit. All right, what were we doing? Oh yeah, trivia. Sorry guys, I got distracted. Oh dude, let me feel this fucking keyboard. Hold on.
My ass wants to
look. So good. Oh my god, it's like butter. Holy shit, I have to get used to this. This is like fucking butter. Oh my god. What the fuck? This is wild, actually. Okay. Oh my god. Taste test?
That's all I know.
What kind of switches are these? Has my avatar on it too? It has my avatar like moving its legs. It's so sick. It's so fucking sick. All right. Trivia. Are you guys ready? Who's playing the first round of trivia? Thank you. I'll be ready. Sorry about the delay, guys. Is anyone even here anymore?
Who's playing first round? Me? Boom. I'm one of them.
Okay. Bro, what is these fucking furry fucking icons now? All right. Here we go. All right, heads up versus who? Ultra Roth? All right, Jufa, pick a fucking pick a trivia subject. Metal. All right.
Fuck.
Let me.
Uh oh.
Get.
We might have. We might have burned a good shot here.
What do you mean?
Hold on a second.
How did I fuck you? No, Lazy was fucking you. Right. Not me.
All right, here we go. ChatGPT is going to give us some metal trivia, okay? All right, here we go. Give me 20.
Okay.
Give me 20 trivia questions about metal with answers. All right. Oh, fuck. Okay, I have to specify metal music. Hold on. It's telling me about fucking mercury and zinc and shit.
Tell me, tin uses.
There's three answers that there were three questions where the answer is copper in a row. That's crazy.
Copper's useful.
All right. Bruce Dickinson is the lead vocalist for which popular metal band? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Iron Maiden. All right. Which band released an album called Rain in Blood? 5, 4. Yes, Ultra Roth.
Slayer!
All right. That's 1 point to, now you leave, heads, and you guys pick a different gladiator.
Okay.
All right.
Good job, dude.
Here we go.
That was huge.
I don't know metal.
What is the name of Iron Maiden's mascot?
Buzz?
Yeah, Steven.
They have a mascot? Shit.
They do. The skeleton guy.
Goat.
No.
Oh.
Ultra Roth, do you want to steal?
Buzz.
Eddie the Head. What'd you say?
Eddie the Head.
So you didn't know fucking Iron Maiden's vocalist, but you know their mascot's name?
I'm bad with some names, okay? My knowledge is vast and limited.
Interesting. Well, you get a point. It's a even game now, alright? And since you won two in a row, you're gone now, okay? Both teams swap players.
Okay.
Alright, get in there, Paradise.
My goal.
Dude, I'm not gonna know this.
Oh, holy, who's up? Who's
you
up
got this,
holy?
Dog.
Who's third? Is it Lorraine?
Run to the hills. Ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum.
Oh, is it me?
Run for your life.
Sorry.
I only know how to play one Iron Maiden riff, and it's the one that's like. That's the only riff I know how to play. All right, here we go. Are you guys ready? All right, Jufa, what's our next trivia subject? Planets.
Ooh, big. All right, big. Planets. Those are planets, dog. Hell yeah.
All right.
That would have killed planets.
Sevi, here we go. Do not say Uranus. Sevi, quit.
Oh, all right, guys, this question is going to be about planets, okay? All right, you guys ready? All right, question number one, okay? In the game Final Fantasy VII, the original one, Sephiroth uses the move Supernova that goes through and destroys all the planets, okay? One planet, the Supernova goes through and creates a giant fucking donut hole out of it before it explodes. What planet is that? I mean, there's nine planets. You might as well just take a fucking stab, honestly.
Yeah, I'll take a stab. Is it Earth or Gaia? Do
not mess. Is it what? Chat.
I will defeat Earth.
You. Earth?
Yeah.
No, because if it was Earth, then we would all be okay. Dead. Yeah, Lorraine?
No, okay. Jupiter?
It is Jupiter! Ding, 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 ding!
Fuck!
Here, I'll show you guys chat. Hold on. We'll view it right now. We'll view the...
Come on, get up there, Squirty.
Gonna put a hole in my Jupiter?
Hold on. I'll watch it in 2x speed. Yeah, you can't skip this. It's a 2-minute long ability that you have to sit through and watch. This is the move in double speed. You literally have to sit there and watch through it, and he uses it like 3 times in a fight. There it is, Jupiter. Nah, he blows them up multiple times. Yeah. And then you see this. And then for some reason it turns you into a frog. Except they all have ribbons, hello. So they can't turn into a frog. All right, there we go. Not even the worst attack to get hit by. True, actually.
I banned someone earlier and they're pissed at my Twitter DMs.
Dragon Ball type move?
Oh my god.
Do you have to be triggered? You lost and see that 2-minute long scene? I mean, if you don't have the right preparation, like if you don't have like anti debuffs, you turn into a frog and you're pretty fucked. But there's an item called a ribbon that you can equip. Okay, we need one more person. We have one more trivia. All right, Squirt and Juice. All right, here we go. Planet trivia. Give me 20 trivia questions about planets with answers.
Wait, am I following? Oh, let's find out if I'm following.
The frick you want, bro? The heck you want, bro?
All right, which planet in our solar system has the most moons? Are you buzzing in? Oh, okay, what's your answer?
Yep.
5, 4,
Jupiter 3. Once again.
It is Jupiter once again. All right. Woo! On that note, the score is now... Did I give them the last point? I don't know if I did. Are they up by 2 or by 1, chat?
They should be up by 2, I think.
Okay.
Yeah.
On that note, the score is now 8-6, and we're going to our final game, which will be the mind reader game, all right?
Oh.
No fucking way.
Just pick a pair of two people that know each other well. Urza and Paradise are free.
All right, here's the deal. If this game is a 1 or 2 point game, then we play one more game after this. If this team, if either team is winning by more than 3 points after this round, the game night is over. All right?
Okay, Brie Baby Doll, yeah.
Wow, Lumi, you're so majestic.
Sorry.
That's how it has to be.
Might be nice to even it out.
Yeah. Lumi, have you ever played FF9? It's a good Final Fantasy game, honestly. It's very good.
It's the best one, dude.
I actually agree. Final Fantasy IX, it goes hard,
dude.
It's
actually so good.
Bro, the fucking flight with all the dragons, that shit used to give me... I was in tears when that shit first... Do you know about that scene? That shit was so fucking hard. Can we watch that right now? Dude, I'm gonna watch it right now, dude. That shit went fucking hard, dude. When they're when they're flying and all the fucking dragons, dude. Final Fantasy IX Flight of the Dragons, whatever the fuck.
No, dude, 10 was so fucking good.
It's called Assault of the Silver Dragons, dude. Wait. Watch this clip, dude. When I was a kid, this scene brought me into tears. I thought it was so fucking hype, dude. I was like fucking goosebumps. Next. But now that I'm older, this scene's probably gonna be very badly aged. Probably like not as epic as it was back then, dude. This was a really good game. FF9 theme song is top tier. The battle, the boss battle music went hard in this game too. This was the graphics we had to go with when we were kids. Yeah. See, this shit was fucking wild when I was a kid, dude. I was like, holy shit, look at all these fucking dragons, dude. Look at these graphics. There's that Polish guy. This part was so sick to me, where all these fucking ships came out of nowhere, dude. And this fucking, like, song goes hard as fuck. Bro, this shit was wild, dude. They got like these fucking cannons shooting these fucking dragons and shit, dude. Man, when I was a kid, this was like the most hype moment of all time, dude. I was like, holy fuck, dude, what's going on? Yeah, exactly. All the bad guys came together with the good guys here. That shit was wild, dude. When I was a kid, keep in mind I was a kid, I thought this girl was the hottest girl ever.
Dude, now that I think about it, FF9 was kind of like Game of Thrones. Story-wise.
Bro, this game went hard as fuck, dude. And then this fucking ship came out of nowhere and these fucking guys just get fucked. Bro, this game was hard, dude. This was the most underrated Final Fantasy game, dude. And this bitch, in the first disc, she fucks you up, Beatrix. Like, she's like OP as fuck, dude. In the first disc, you end up just losing to her horribly, and the first disc ends. Like, she just fucks your ass. And then this guy is just a huge simp that wants to fuck everyone. And he's a literal white knight. And then you went through this fucking portal, and you had to fight a giant dragon boss, and it was sick. Anyway, yeah, there's my nostalgia moment. All right. Did you guys set up for the next game? Okay, we have Nex and Shoki on this side, Baby Doll and Brie on this side. Let's do it, dude. I'm ready. 9 was your favorite for sure. When he gets into a trance, he's the white knight. True, he actually turns into a white knight. All right, here we go. I'm going to randomize 2 words. Randomwordgenerator.com. Generate random words. All right, guys, dentist and deficit. Those are your 2 words, all right? Give me a word. Dentist and deficit. Steiner only had eyes for Beatrix. Dude, Beatrix was fucking sick, dude. She, like, it says in the first disc, like, she goes into, like, the town with all the rat people and they all die. And then you go in there to try to save the rat people and then you fight her and she just fucks your ass. And then the rat people still die.
This could be where we would translate this.
Hey, you guys chose the European for an American game.
I just don't know how it's called anymore.
More time listening.